Muhammad Al-Dashreen. Our table at meal time. I still can remember the way the table I used to look at meal time. It was covered with a red and white checkered occlutes, sitting on that were three or four big dark brown croc blues, and one would be fire taters, and another would be shuck beans, and another full of mustard green. Cornbread was on pretty good sized blue glasses plate. There was always cow's milk to drink, and next to it a big half gallon fried jar full of honey from one of the big gums in the backyard. There was hog meat during the winter time. Thank you.